Alright guys, we do have a chance with this. Oh, I thought it was a... You know, the whole time I thought this was a penalty. Also, with the pass. Granit Xhaka. Ooh, close. Close. I like the idea. I like it. Ooh, keeper gets it. It's Ozil. Ooh, Ozil with the... Oh my goodness, mate. Can Danny Welbeck see El Nene? El Nene's a bit too slow and he can't get to it just yet. But I really do feel that we're going to score again, ladies and gentlemen. Granit Xhaka. Ooh! Oh, Danny Welbeck, Danny Welbeck, Mustafi, see El Nene, El Nene, oh! El Nene, El Nene, El Nene, oh! First half almost coming to an end, I like it. We're playing really good against Roma. If we get these 3 points, I think we're straight into the semis. Beautiful from El Nene. You guys, do you guys see why I'm playing El Nene now? Not just because he's Egyptian. I got tactics behind this, okay? Do we need to bring anybody in? We have Chamberlain, Cazorla, Perez. No, for now, that's good. He just measured Ozil, sees Willock. What the hell is going on, Willock? Xhaka sees Ozil. Ozil sees Walcott. Walcott sees Danny Welbeck. Danny Welbeck. Danny Welbeck to Ozil. And there's goal, 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 goal. Let's go, boys and girls. Yes. Mesut Ozil. Ooh. I like this. Danny Welbeck pushes through. I had doubts. I said Ozil. He's not going to score it. But what a finish from the German. I was going to take him out too. So that's good that I didn't. El Nene with the beautiful chip. Yalla ba Allah alik ya sidi albak dab fi idi. Ediha yadani walbak. Ediha yadani walbak. Allah alik wa taqta wa tarfa. Allah al hujum. Allah. Oh no, it's Mohamed Salah. Potential signing for Arsenal. And it's cleared out by Hector Bellerin. I like it. Here comes Granit Xhaka. Can he take the ball? Beautiful from Granit Xhaka. Can he do it twice? Beautiful from Granit Xhaka. Who's on the left wing there? Christian Willock, the youngster. Can he make a difference? And it's cut out by Kostas Manolas. Cazorla, Cazorla sees Chamberlain. Chamberlain with the cross and oh, diving header by Lucas Perez, but he cannot reach it. And it's cut out. Is it a corner? It's a goal kick. El Nene sees Perez. Perez, can he see Walk? No, 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 no. Here's Cazorla, here's Cazorla, here's Cazorla. Oh! Anyways, guys, that is it for the third episode of our Arsenal career mode. I really, really, really hope that you guys enjoyed it. Very exciting game. We killed it, and now we're into the semis versus Inter Milan. So if you guys are excited for that, and if you guys want to help me out and do me a favor and help the Tofian community grow, please, guys, leave a like down below, share, and subscribe for more of this content. And don't forget to be bigger, better, brighter, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace.